My name's Dave Marsh, and I've been observing the moon now for the probably last 2 years. And there's a couple of little things I've noticed. And one of the things I noticed, one day after a new moon, when the moon's probably about 13 degrees the side it moved on, how would you see a crescent moon at night time?
These scales, so that we can see them, are generally not to scale. These models are not to scale. So actually, the sun and the moon and the earth are kind of, you know, in our mind we imagine, you know, big sun, big earth, big smaller moon, very close together. That's not the case. There's enough distance between them that rays of light from the sun can pass past the earth. They can kind of just dodge the earth and hit the moon from behind. It's not that the earth blocks out the whole of the moon.